Hey guys, it's Brian here again at Rian Solutions. Going to show you our quick change pallet system. We're going to do another take on our quick change pallet. Here we have it mounted to a 300 millimeter rail. This is our typical quick change pallet top. And then this is an adapter plate for a three jaw chuck. We're going to go to the machine now with our 300 millimeter rail for the first op of this block. And Kyle's going to take it away. So Kyle's mounting this 300 millimeter rail vise onto the quick change pallet. And as you can see, he can do it with one screw. And this gives us the benefit of being able to be fast in our changeovers from setup to setup. And you can prepare all your work offline before you actually even get to the machining process of this to save yourself changeover time and increase your spindle time. So now the first operation is done on our rail vise. Kyle's gonna take the block out of the rail vise. He's going to take the rail vise off, and then we're going to go to our 5-axis DMG machine. We're going to show you how easy it is to set up on there, as well as the strength of the jaw itself in holding the workpiece during 5-axis operations. So a good point that I want to make here is that on our setups, we haven't had to pick up a new datum every time. So we've gone from set to setup without having to find the datum of our part. We're using this face and this taper here to set our X, Y, Z, and zero. So here we are on our 5-axis DMG machine. Again, it's going in with just one screw. It's being mounted strongly and accurately. So this is our third setup of the day. We're maybe 45 minutes in the setup. If you're running a chop with traditional clamps, three-jaw chucks, things of that nature, you know that we probably just saved hours. If you need help in your shop keeping your spindles running, give Rian Solutions a call. We'd be happy to help.